Archangel just briefed us on a situation here. An Iranian special task force has covertly taken over a secret research airstrip housing the prototype of a supersonic vector thrust Russian-made stealth air superiority fighter. They have an F-14A Tomcat and a flanker guarding the airstrip, as well as a transport aircraft and a drone. There is light infantry and a few anti-air armored vehicles, as well as a platoon of tanks protecting the site. Our mission is to take out the armored vehicles, air support, and most importantly, the transport and prototype themselves. The firm have a squadron standby to mop up the scene of any stragglers we might miss. There is a time limit though. In 10 minutes, a satellite will be passing by, allowing the Iranians to transmit schematics and other important data to their command base in Iran. Alright, let's take them out. We have our first target, Yabhan R3. That is the drone. Let's take it out. One drone splashed. Switching to Hellfire. Direct hit from the prototype. Okay, I'll literally blow it up into the sky. That's interesting. Looks like the transport is attempting to escape. Let's not let that happen. One Hercules splashed. We have a lock on the MI-48 cage. And splash one cage mount. Switching to copperheads. The bullet impacts are definitely moving us about. Just thinning out some infantry. We have the J-15 flanker in sight. Locked on. Splash one flanker. I have no idea what happened to the Tomcat. It was flying around, I did see it on the map on radar. Oh well. Hopefully it will pop up again.
just took out their radar. It does look like the Tomcat bugged out, or it crashed. But it was here, definitely shooting us. If you like this video and would like to see more, please like, subscribe and click on notifications. You have the options to choose custom notifications or all notifications. If you are using your mobile device, don't forget to go into your settings and switch on notifications for YouTube. Thank you for watching. See you next week. Live long and prosper.